Hello. Today, I want you to know that God is doing it differently with you. It's not where you have been, but it's where you are going. If our Heavenly Father says that He's doing it differently with you, it means that change is coming to your life. I want you to say it after me. Change is coming to my life. One interesting aspect about change is that it requires patience. Patience is a fruit of the Spirit that God wants us to develop as believers. God said to me one day, Rosie, patience is a battle strategy against the arch enemy, Satan. Your patience is a weapon. You may be in a place in your life where you are wondering, what is next? When am I going to see complete change in my life? When will things turn around for me? Can I tell you that you are on schedule? Be patient and wait on the Lord. He is going to come through. Isaiah 40 verse 31 says, but they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. It is not your fainting season. One of the hardest concepts for me to understand was that God was doing it differently with me. Because I had felt in the past my life was behind time. But when the Lord speaks and says He is doing it differently with you, rest in Jesus with assurance that your God, your Heavenly Father got this. Say it to yourself, God got this and He got me. And He is doing it differently with me. Your life is different. Your journey is different, which means your walk in life is different. Walk with God. Your testimony is different. Your experiences are unique. Your purpose stands out from everybody else's. God is doing it differently with you. Habakkuk says he will climb on his watchtower. And he will stand at his guard post. And there he will wait to see what the Lord says. And He will answer my complaint. God is here to answer your complaint. Your life is not behind schedule. Your heart must be postured in prayer. He waited on God to see what is it that He was going to say. So today I say to you, let your heart be in the same position. And remember, He is doing it differently with you.